Have you ever wondered how to make a square logo out of a logo that's not square? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. Now, you might be wondering, where would I need to use a square logo? Well, for instance, if you were creating a Facebook page and you needed this little square image right here to be your logo. I'm Martin Holsinger from martinholsinger.com. I'm a certified YouTube partner as well as a Amazon best-selling author, speaker, and digital marketing consultant. I help small businesses use the internet to get more leads and make more sales. So let's jump right in. Let's go over here to this website, and I'm going to use this logo, and you can see that it's long and not square, and it has a white background, so that'll be easy to work with. I want to get a screenshot of this logo. I'm using a Mac, and the best way to get a screenshot from a Mac is to use the shortcut Shift Command 4. Press those three buttons at the same time. Shift Command 4. There. Those crosshairs come, and I will click and drag, and when I release it, it will send a screenshot to my desktop. Now, I was cutting off most of the H, so I'm going to do it again. Now go to Keynote and open up a blank page and then drag your screenshot onto the blank canvas like this and then grab a shape. I want the square shape and I'm going to remove the fill so there's no fill and we just have a thin line around the edges. Now it's already a square, so what I want to do is I want to drag it out bigger. So I'm going to click and hold on Shift and drag, and that will keep the aspect ratio the same, and it will be a square. Now, move the square till it's perfectly centered over that logo. Now, I can do another screenshot using these gray lines as my example. I don't want to drop shadow. Just want it to be a thin line like that. So Shift Command 4. I'm going to come in here and just inside those gray lines, I'm going to come down and when I release my mouse, I've got a new screenshot on my desktop, which is this square logo right here that I just made. Now, what I'm going to do is upload it to update profile picture. Okay. Upload photo. Okay, I'm going to find the one on my desktop and click open. And there it is. You can see I now have a square image. So that is how you create a square image or a square logo out of a rectangle logo. Again, I'm Martin Holsinger from martinholsinger.com. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I have new trainings coming out regularly, and I want to serve you. I want to help you. I want to help you get more leads and make more sales using the internet. Thank you. Have an awesome day. We'll see you in the next video.